We got a 1973 225 six-cylinder. Here we're going to start her up. This is the one that's for sale. And hasn't been started for probably a couple months. The transmission's for sale also, along with an additional transmission. We've got a three-speed flywheel, bell housing, the whole shebang if you want to go to that. Got some gas flowing up there again. Yeah, there's a little bit left in the tank. There she goes. Runs good. Got a cherry bomb muffler on her.